10 minutes English, real speaking. Are you having a magical day so far? Now welcome back again everyone. I'm Jennifer. And as always, I will help you to become a better English speaker. In 10 minutes English real speaking, we will practice speaking and learn expressions that are widely used by the native speakers through the text message dialogue. Now, I hope you are ready to start with our show. 자, 그럼 오늘의 메시지 들으러 가볼까요? Let's listen to today's message. I bought a lottery ticket.
Fingers crossed, I hope you win the lottery.
But you know, the chances are very low.
Who knows? We'll see.
How was it, everyone? You've only listened to the sound, and did you catch them all? You will listen to the dialogue with transcript this time, and we will come back soon. I bought a lottery ticket.
Fingers crossed, I hope you win the lottery.
But you know, the chances are very low.
Who knows? We'll see.
자, 대화 잘 들으셨나요? 첫 문장 함께 보실까요? I bought a lottery ticket. 여기서 I bought 하면 나 샀어 라는 의미겠죠? A lottery ticket 하면 로또 티켓입니다. 그래서 I bought a lottery ticket 하면 나 로또 샀어 겠죠? 자, 그랬더니 뭐라고 답하던가요?
Fingers crossed, I hope you win the lottery.
Fingers crossed, I hope you win the lottery. 자, 다시 한 번 더요.
Fingers crossed, I hope you win the lottery.
Fingers crossed, I hope you win the lottery. 자, fingers crossed, it means good luck, 행운을 빌어인데요. 아까 잠깐 읽을 때 제 손가락 보셨죠? Fingers crossed, 직역하면요. 손가락들이 이렇게 crossed, 교차된 거예요. 자, 제 손처럼요. 자, 이 교차된 손은 꼭 십자가 모양 같지 않으세요? 그렇죠? 그래서 이렇게 fingers crossed라는 표현을 할 때는요. 거의 이렇게 손가락 제스처까지 함께 해줍니다. 자, 이어지는 문장 볼게요.
I hope you win the lottery 하면 너가 로또에 이기기를 희망해 겠죠?
그러니까 로또에 당첨되다. Win the lottery. 로또에 당첨되다 라는 표현 다시 한번 기억해 주세요. 자, 그럼 한번 정리해 볼게요.
Fingers crossed. I hope you win the lottery.
자, 행운을 빌어 너가 로또에 당첨되길 바래 라는 표현이었습니다. 자, 그럼 한번 따라해 볼까요?
Fingers crossed. I hope you win the lottery.
Fingers crossed. I hope you win the lottery. 자, 여기서 lottery 발음하실 때요. TT, lottery의 TT 발음 있죠? 알파벳 나오면 L 발음으로 굴려주세요. Lottery, lottery 이렇게요. 자, 이제는 저와 동시에 말하는 거예요. 준비되셨나요?
Fingers crossed, I hope you win the lottery.
Fingers crossed, I hope you win the lottery.
Fingers crossed, I hope you win the lottery.
Good job. 자, 그랬더니 뭐라고 답하던가요?
But you know, the chances are very low.
But you know, the chances are very low. 자, 다시 한 번 더요.
But you know, the chances are very low.
But you know, the chances are very low. 자, but you know 하면요. 직역해서 but 근데 you know, 너 알잖아 라는 표현이죠. The chances are very low 하면 확률이 굉장히 low, 낮아 라는 표현이죠. 반대로 확률이 높다는요. The chances are very high. 그렇죠. 자, 그러면 50대 50은요? 반반요. 그렇죠. It's a 50-50 chance 입니다. 50-50 chance. 자, 이번 표현은요. 우리말 표현과 굉장히 비슷해서 좀 기억하기 쉬울 것 같아요. 자, 그럼 한번 따라해 볼까요?
But you know, the chances are very low. But you know, the chances are very low.
자, 이제는요, 저와 동시에 말하는 거예요.
But you know, the chances are very low. But you know, the chances are very low. But you know, the chances are very low.
Good job. Now, let's move on to our last sentence. Who knows? 누가 알아? We'll see. 우리 한번 보자. 어떻게 되는지 보자. 라는 뜻입니다. 그래서, Who knows? We'll see. 하면, 누가 알아? 한번 두고 보자고 라는 표현이었습니다. Now, how was today's lesson? 완벽하게 내 것으로 만들었나요? I hope they were useful. 자, 이제 오늘 배운 내용을요, 내 입으로 직접 말하면서 내 것으로 만드는 거예요. 자, 저와 함께 shadowing speaking으로 네이티브 속도로 동시에 메아리 하듯 스피킹 해보겠습니다. 그럼, let's start! I bought a lottery ticket. 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 I bought a lottery ticket.
Fingers crossed, I hope you win the lottery. 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 Fingers crossed, I hope you win the lottery.
But you know, the chances are very low. 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 But you know, the chances are very low.
Who knows? We'll see. 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 Who knows? We'll see.
I hope you to practice those useful expressions that you have learned from 10 minutes real speaking. Please remember that practice is key to success. Thank you for joining us today once again and hope you have a fantastic day. Bye-bye!